Welcome back to Health Bulletin. Today, we have exciting news about a groundbreaking medical milestone from China. Chinese scientists have successfully cured a diabetes patient using pioneering cell therapy. Let's dive into this incredible achievement. Diabetes affects millions worldwide, requiring patients to rely on insulin injections for blood sugar control. But a recent breakthrough might change everything. A team from Shanghai Changzheng Hospital, the Center for Excellence in Molecular Cell Science, and Renji Hospital developed a revolutionary treatment. Detailed in the journal Cell Discovery, this treatment involves programming the patient's blood cells. Here's how it works. The patient's blood cells are transformed into seed cells to recreate pancreatic islet tissue in an artificial environment. These new cells function like the beta cells in the pancreas, producing insulin naturally. The patient received the cell transplant in July 2021. Within 11 weeks, they no longer needed insulin injections. Over the next year, they gradually reduced their oral medication, eventually stopping it altogether. Follow-up exams confirmed that their pancreatic functions were restored. This innovative therapy leverages the body's regenerative capabilities, a field known as regenerative medicine. It offers hope for millions who struggle with diabetes daily. China, with the highest number of diabetes patients globally, stands to benefit significantly. Out of 140 million people with diabetes, 40 million rely on lifelong insulin injections. This new therapy could drastically reduce this burden. Thanks for watching. If you found this video informative, please give it a thumbs up and share it with others. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates on medical advancements. Stay healthy and stay informed.